mullets. Is he still here? Are you? I had a mullet like a year ago, man. It was awesome. I highly recommend you get a mullet. It's the best. It's the best experience. I highly recommend it. Anyways, I just want to say it's my girlfriend's birthday. Right? Right? 2023. I had a little day. We went to the petting zoo. There's a petting zoo in Chicago with goats. She brought up the fact that she's mad about how I frequently will show up late. Which is funny because I thought I always came early. Right? Right? We're talking about premature ejaculation, folks. It happens. I'm not afraid to admit it. It's a problem. 1 in 4. All right? So 1 in 4 of you dudes, you know what I'm talking about, right? I think you know. You might. 1 in 4. You know, they tell you to think about baseball, which, you know, it works. It works. Yeah, it prolongs sex. But at the same time, when I ejaculate, it's to the thought of men peak physical condition wearing tight pants. So, I don't know if that's better. Right? I don't know. Is it better? I don't know. I'm a millennial. Right? I embrace it though. Like, some people don't like it. Some people are afraid. Like, I embrace it. Like, people shit on millennials. Like, older people will shit on millennials. Like, millennials are soft. I'm like, I don't know what my daily use of moisturizing lotion has to do with their lives, but like, I'm sorry. My skin's fucking phenomenal. You know, and I think the real reason that the older generation hates our generation is because we grew up with infinite access to porn. Like, they're just fucking mad. They're just fucking jealous. Like, I don't know if you've ever had to, like, jerk off to a magazine. Like, it's awful. It's a terrible experience. Like, the pages flip. Like, they're just mad that we've never ejaculated to the picture of the Marlboro Man, like, on accident. They're just fucking mad. Millennials. Like a lot of millennials, I took a gap year after college. I did a little bit differently, though. I just worked at the Gap for a year. Right? It was a lot of fun. Worked at the Gap, got a lot of knit hats. It's a lot of fun working at the Gap. But anyways, I have a mustache, and people give me shit for that. But it's the summer of the stash, right? Summer of the stash. Right? I really like alliteration, which makes sense, because in elementary school, my teachers told me I was illiterate. So I really showed them. And anyways, guys, I'm going to close it out with my big business pitch. I've been thinking about this idea for a while, and I need some investors. Right now, it's festival season in Chicago, and I don't know if you've been to these festivals, they're all over the place, but parents, they bring their children to the festival, right? And after a while, the kids, they get tired, and the parents have to decide between finding a place for the kids to take a nap or taking the kids home, and then thus ruining the festival experience for the parents. So what I have come up with is a mobile napping unit for children. I'm gonna get a big van, outfit it with a bunch of cots for children to sleep in. Obviously, it's gonna be soundproof, because you don't want the noise from the music festivals and stuff getting in. No windows, because all these festivals take place during the day. Obviously, there will be candy for the children, because kids love candy. Face on the side of it, because to make it look friendly. But I'm going to call it Peter's Kidnaps. Peter's Kidnaps. Looking for investors. If you're looking to invest, come find me after the show. You can Venmo me. Kidnaps. All right. Well, thank you very much.